Hey everyone, welcome back. My name is Smith. I got back with another video, Life is Strange. It's just right where we left off last time. If you haven't watched the past videos, please definitely do so. Check them out. Subscribe to the channel. Share them, leave comments. But let's go right ahead and get on with the next one. Traitor's out of here. Oh, that wasn't it. Alright, maybe I should talk to Chloe instead.
Okay, Supergirl, let's go to my secret place. Don't even answer. We have places to go and people to do. Come on, before Mom starts some more shit, let's bail.
It's Kate Marsh from Blackwell.
Big whoop. You don't call me once in 5 years and now you're all over some biatch you see every day at school? I see how you roll. So go ahead, chat up Kate Marsh from Blackwell. I've got other people to hang out with, too.
Man, see, now I don't even know what to do. It's, what's that? Don't answer. And Kate's gonna be all... Let's answer this.
Hey, Kate. What's up?
Please, don't let your best friend get in the way.
You okay? I promise, Kate, I won't forget. I swear. Just do your homework and don't stress. I really don't think we should go into this right now. I'll call you later, okay?
Thanks, Max. If you'd rather chill with Kate, please, go ahead.
You are ridiculous. I'm chilling with you, okay?
For now, let's rock.
Jealous much?
Sucks that Chloe and Joyce got into an argument.
So was the mysterious guy there. He's just sitting there lurking. Train tracks. Perfect. And a junkyard.
Is this a race?
Keep up.
How many times are you going to get pissed at me this week?
That depends on you and how well you do in this phase of the test. Welcome to American Rust, my home away from hell.
Raw and rough. It suits you.
Max, do you know how awesome this is? I get my best friend back and she's also supersized?
We don't know for how long.
Exactly why it's time to have fun.
David might be a douche, but you did steal his gun. Is everybody armed in Arcadia Bay now?
Only the ones who shouldn't be, like Step Dildo. Until now.
I'm not in the revolution yet, Che.
You are the revolution, Max. So we should figure out how to best use and abuse your power with a test. Drink?
Yuck.
You are so cute. You haven't changed a bit. Okay, let's do this. Can you find 5 bottles while I prep the shooting range?
Beer and guns? Nice combo.
You can handle it. Now go find us 5 bottles, pretty please.
Alright. 5 bottles. I don't think that should be too hard, right?
Stupid bottle.
Well.
Maybe I can use this to reach the bottle.
What do you think? And the bottle.
Hello, bottle number one. four more to go.
That's a boat. Oh, camera.
Beyond repair. Rest in peace.
Indeed. Who else we got? A washing machine. Hey, look, a bottle.
Boom, only three bottles left. Wowzer. That looks exactly like the same dough from my tornado vision. That dough is the perfect photo op.
Let's go follow the dough. There we go, we're knocking them out. Guess I can't go this way. Sorry, Bambi. Couldn't find you. Couldn't keep up. Yes, that's another car wreck. The train is coming.
This was an old school punk shirt.
I thought I saw a bottle. I was dead ass wrong. That's a stump. Yep, that's a squirrel. That's a doll.
This looks like a graffiti museum for Chloe and Rachel. I bet I can find out more about Rachel here. That kind of hurts. I can't see Chloe playing with makeup.
Maybe not now.
They really were besties. That could have been me instead of Rachel.
Said besties. A mixtape.
Rachel songs. I wonder if Chloe would ever make me a mixtape.
Oh, look, a bottle.
Three down, two more to go. Talk about finding a bottle in a haystack. Ouch. I want to die. Jeez. Who wrote this?
Couldn't tell you.
So Rachel did go to a Vortex Club party. This flyer is dated right before she disappeared. I don't want to intrude, but I was here. Now we're officially a trio. We just have to find Rachel. I don't want to intrude, but I was here.
All right. just keep on looking for these bottles, bruh.
Thanks for the tip.
No problem. We're gonna stay off from train tracks. Where are these? Campfire and a bottle.
One more bottle to go.
This one. Oh no. Let's see. Where's that bottle number 5?
Nope, I don't want to go there.
There's the washing machine. There's the shirt. Like that is kind of creepy. Syringes? I don't want that. Not fun.
Where there's a boat, there's a pirate, which means booze bottles.
Really? Ah, there it is. What in the heck did I get up here, though?
I bet I could get on the boat from a higher location.
A higher location, huh?
Could use this board as a bridge. Doesn't look too heavy.
Right.
Way heavier than I thought. Ugh. Voila! Now I can deliver this bottle booty to Captain Chloe.
Captain Chloe. Alright, we got all 5 bottles. Let's go back to Captain Chloe. Right, we ran right by her.
Thanks, Max. Wait, one more for the road?
You're serious about this.
We're gonna shoot all these bottles without wasting a single bullet. Max, you have to help me aim.
Really?
Show me the way, Max.
I need to see you shoot first.
Show me the way, Max.
Aim a bit to the right.
Sir, yes, sir. Oh, yes! Did you see that shit, Max?
Duh.
That was so fucking cool. Now for the second bottle. Now, Max, where do I aim?
You're on target. Pull the trigger.
Max, Now, Max, where do I aim?
Aim
slightly above. Right between the eyes. Watch out, Nathan. Now that is fun. Let's pump up the volume and find me another target. I want to get creative here. Give me something to shoot, Max. Hello? What should I
aim at that old blue plank here.
I hate old planks. Yawn. Give me something to shoot, Max.
I bet you want to blow apart those old computer monitors.
Let's reboot them with a bullet. Old school. Lame. Give me something to
Let's see you take a crack at that rusty barrel.
Sorry, Mr. Barrel, your time has come. Listen to those fat bullet beats!
Come on, Max. Rewind and help Chloe aim.
Give me something to shoot, Max.
Let's see you take a crack at that rusty barrel.
Sorry, Mr. Barrel, your time has come. Listen to those fat bullet beats!
What?
Give me something to shoot, Max.
Let's take out this wheel rim on your left.
Taking out the wheel rim now? Hella yes!
Nice shooting, Tex.
Now that's what I'm talking about.
Satisfied?
Like never. So I want one more uber cool trick shot.
How about using that junker for a target now?
Dude, I need a target before I shoot.
Let's see what happens when you shoot the gas tank.
Step back. Gas tank go boom. Boom! Car definitely down, but no bottle casualties. Dude, I need a target before I shoot.
How about aiming for the left tire?
Adios, spinning wheel of death. Uber cool. I cannot believe this is for reals. My best friend is a superhero! Now it's your turn to bust a cap.
I don't know.
Max, your nose. Damn.
I don't feel so super.
Max!
I don't know, Max.
Me out there. Do you feel any better now?
No.
A little. Thanks for helping me. Just give me a minute.
Too much action for Arcadia?
Maybe not enough. This is kind of fun. Scary and stupid, but fun.
Let me know when you feel okay.
God, this power really messes with my head. I'm glad I feel normal again. I better go chat up Chloe.
Okay, looks like you're ready to lock and load.
I don't know about this.
Are you afraid of getting in trouble? Oh, boo-hoo, Max is afraid. I know you can handle this, and I'm here to guide you. Make me proud, sister.
Hey, it's Thelma and Louise. Or is it Bonnie and Clyde?
Excuse us, Frank.
Oh, sorry, Chloe. Don't let me get in the way of your bonding. I heard the gunshots and the breaking glass. It's cute that you're playing with guns. Just like me at your age.
We're not anything alike, man.
We both need money. In fact, you need it so bad, you owe me a shitload, don't you, Chloe? Huh?
You'll get your money.
Don't they all say that? You know, even when they're broke and acting tough? What are you hiding there, girlie? Let me see.
Where did you get that bracelet?
A friend, and it's none of your goddamn business. You're my business now.
That's Rachel's bracelet. Why the fuck are you wearing her bracelet?
Calm yourself, all right? It was a gift.
No, it wasn't. You stole that shit. Give it to me right now, asshole.
You better step back before you regret it, girl. I mean it. You want me to cut you, bitch?
Please. Please step back.
You're kidding. Put that down.
Yo, I will bust a cap in your ass. Well?
That is hilarious. Oh, man. I'll remember you, kid. I'll remember you almost shot me. And you'll wish I had no memory, because I never forget. You have until Friday to pay me. Don't ever pull crap like this again. It'll be the last time you do. Try bullets next time. Brainiacs.
Yeah, I said I busted Captain in there.
You are awesome. Thanks for standing up for me. Let's blow. My secret lair didn't feel secret today. At least Frank is gone. He won't fuck with us again. He just wants his money.
Man, shoot. You
Jesus, I almost shot this guy. And now he'll be more dangerous to Chloe and me. Chloe's waiting to go for a walk. Wowzer. Why did Frank have Rachel's bracelet? We need to talk.
I still can't believe you pulled a gun on Frank. That was epic.
It felt awful. I'm glad there was no bullets in there.
You can just rewind time in your hand and stick that barrel right up Frank's ass. You have the power!
You're gross. Don't fall.
I'm just glad you were here.
Me too. I think. Chloe, why the hell are you hanging around scary losers like Frank? It's weird.
Let's take a break and I'll talk.
Yes, let's do that.
Feels like a different world, huh? I wish we could stay forever.
Can we build another pirate fort and keep the world out?
We need a new secret hangout. At least Frank wouldn't find us. Are you okay, Max?
Seriously, Chloe, this is scary. What if Frank tries to track us down?
I'm sorry. But Frank isn't as hardcore as he fronts. All he cares about is his cash, stash, and mangy dog.
Chloe, did you see what just happened? I almost shot him. I know I could rewind, but Chloe, this is not playtime. No more guns.
Max, I know. Crazy shit is the new normal for me. That's why I plan to leave Arcadia Bay without paying Frank off.
Now, tell me exactly what's going on between you and Frank. Does he have a last name?
Frank Bowers. Obviously don't get my pot from you, remember? Anyway, Frank and I kind of hung out.
Is this your bad boy phase?
No, it's my trying to scrounge some quick cash so Rachel and I could get the hell out of here phase. Frank had quick cash, that's all.
That's it?
No, I want to know how Frank got Rachel's bracelet. What do you think?
I think we have to be careful and keep an eye on this guy. Without him eyeballing us, okay? It's so weird talking to you about this insane crap. We haven't hung out this much since we were tweens, and it's like no time has passed. I wish Rachel was here to meet you.
Do you think that Rachel and I would have been friends?
You're not that different. She has a great eye for images and for art. Plus, she's a smartass like you. We would all be hella best friends forever.
I know she must be as cool as you are. I have no doubt we'll meet soon.
Railroad tracks always make me feel better. I have no idea why.
Kerouac knew. It's the romance of travel and movement. The sound of the train whistle at night.
Look at the beat poet here.
I'd rather be a good photographer.
You are. You just have to stop being afraid.
Perfect.
Oh no. Oh, it's going down. How you get your foot stuck?
The train. Back. Oh shit.
Well, I'm gonna go ahead and stop it right here. Tune back next time, and maybe we can find out if Chloe and Max escape. So be sure to tune in. Same bat time, same bat channel.